tables match, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, King!
One of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE. Multiple world and tag team championships, and more destruction to come.
Outside, what's the plan here?
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
It's that time.
The pin drop.
He's taking is starting to pile up.
Yeah, he better regroup fast before someone uses this moment to send him smashing through a table.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Don't do this. Don't do it! Spine-shattering impact.
So there are no countouts, so that competitor can stay outside the ring all match long if they want. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and
from the top.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Closed fist connects.
Kane keeps him away.
Morrison looking. He's got him here. He's got him up.
And Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
All the way up and down. Choke slam straight to hell.
Put the toe tag on him.
Unloads with the boot.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Big boot!
And look at Kane now, perching himself up top. From the top!
Elbow.
And Al Morrison is under immense pressure.
This is a good job of containing the great agility Morrison possesses. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Kane!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Powerless position to be in right now.
My goodness! The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Predicament right here.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
The WWE Universe is